Good morning, teachers. Good morning, friends. I'm going to present my summative assessment of the first term, houses around the world. I select the Ashaninka house in Peru. My name is Alejandro Mendoza, and my teacher is Ms. Gisela Rojas. Place neighborhood. The Ashaninka house is located in Peru Amazon rainforest. This is here. This is the Amazon. Living conditions. There are few restrictions on appropriate marriage in this community. Family life. Traditionally, a native community house between 300 and 400 people. These are nuclear families. Clothing. They use a cloth called chusma. They are made of large pieces of fabric. Before, they were used only in special occasions. Food. The people that live there eat yuca, bananas, pineapple, and pumpkins, and also they eat animals like tapirs, birds, and monkeys. House description. The Ashaninka's house are made of straw, palm trees, and wood. These are my reference list. Thank you.